Okay, shuffle over.
Yeah.
fucking goalie.
Yes! Come on! Dougie, 2-6 scoreline this afternoon. How would you sum up the match?
Probably a fair result, on the chances that Glenafton had, Mike. I thought we started the game quite brightly in the first 10-15 minutes. Then we lost our way, you know, Moffat and Caddis up front, our back line couldn't honour them in the first half. And I thought they were a bit fortunate with one of their goals. I thought it looked a wee bit offside. But listen, the results, I've not got any complaints, you know. Second half performance was a lot better. But by that time, the game's already done.
Yeah, certainly started the second half a lot brighter. Got an early goal back, but just couldn't create enough pressure to reduce the deficit.
No, listen, if your team's a four-goal start, any level of football, it's going to be a difficult task. So, listen, the boys, hopefully they'll learn for this game today. Glenafton, I know they've got their own problems and that, but they're still a really good football side, and they've got a lot of experienced players, so I hope our boys can learn for their players today and take it into next week's game against Les Mahego.
Yeah, Saturday against Les Mahego, how do you see that one?
Oh, that's going to be a hard game. Les Mahego are a good side. They've just changed management, Big Sinclair's back in now, plenty of experience. He's a real good manager. So listen, this will be a difficult game for us. We need to make sure that we're at our best next week and move for the Green Up game and try and take it into the Les Mahego game. The day's game, that's away now. It's one of the ones. You're playing teams in the Super League. It's a hit or a miss, you know. It's one of the days, and the day, it's just been a total miss for us. So we move on, dust ourselves down. We'll take this game on Tuesday, and then we move on to league business on Saturday.
Yeah, what were you hoping to get from that match against Beef?
Yeah, we've managed to arrange a friendly on Tuesday night. There's been boys missing through injuries and suspensions and that, so this is an opportunity to try and get them back up to speed for the Les Mahego game, which is your bread and butter. So hopefully we can go there and get a good account of ourselves and move on to Saturday's game.